All my friends from private school are snobbish now because they moved from the state school I go to. I don't understand why everyone thinks private schools are better. I'm not saying I have anything against private schools, but it does make me a bit upset when I see all the people that used to go to state school acting snobbish because of a silly little thing like having more lessons in biology, physics, and chemistry than I have in my school.